Get, we could come back during operating hours.
We got the whole place to ourselves?
Lots of red flags.
Let's go swimming.
Well, there's no lifeguards.
Perfect. We can go skinny dipping.
Oh, no swimming.
Huh. We tried.
You know, those rules are more like just suggestions. Come on, let's get you out of these Daisy Dukes.
Maddie.
I'm ugly to you. I knew it. I knew it.
What? No. No.
Seems like it.
No, I think you're the prettiest person I've ever seen.
Really? Pretty where? Pretty here? Pretty here?
What about sharks?
Men here!
Jellyfish?
Not in season!
It's really the lack of lifeguards that's causing an issue for me. I'm very
concerned. Just get the fuck in here right now!
Okay.
Come on, I promise nothing's gonna happen.
Isn't this how Jaws started? I'm going to trust you.
See? It's not so bad.
What are you doing?
I don't know. Hello!
Hey, what you up to over there?
Just doing our taxes.
These yours?
Oh! Yeah, no need to fold them.
Take your clothes. Take her fucking clothes, bro.
They're taking our clothes.
Hey, put that back!
Suck my balls!
I'm warning you!
Bye, Steve, bitch!
You said nothing bad would happen. We need to find an adult.
Percy, you're an adult!
Where are you going?
Some fucking...
Oh, dude, what the fuck?
This is gross,
dude.
Right?
Wait, are you serious?
Oh, we lost one.
Fuck yeah.
Come here, cunts. Where were we?
What happened over there?
I got our clothes back.
Did you beat up those kids?
No. They apologized.
I heard screaming.
That was the apologizing.
I don't like this. Something's really wrong with me.
They had our clothes, our phones, our keys, our wallets. I got them back. What would you have done? Nothing? You should be thanking me.
I was coming up with a plan.
A plan to do what? Call your mom and dad? Suck up, ho. Sorry. That was mean. Let's fuck.
No?
Why not?
Because it's like you're trying to eat me.
Ugh.
I'm not gonna have sex with somebody that I don't know.
It's better that way. Trust me.
Not for me.
This is bullshit. I'm done. I feel sorry for you.